too much clutter.
Still alive, are we? Stay sharp out there. Greetings. Stay sharp out there.
I'd rather burn than call such a place home.
Thank you.
Life is too precious to waste on you.
Thank you.
much clatter.
There's a fine line between man and monster. Brutus, the warden of Axiom Prison, he crossed that line long ago. A big lad, and as you know from Hillock, big lads are slow. Hit and run, that's the way to cut them down to size. Unless there's thaumaturgy involved, then forget the hitting bit, just run. Farewell.
The tale of Brutus was a popular one in the schools of Theopolis, taught in the hopes of deterring students from ambitions not condoned by the Templar. Brutus was warden of Axiom Prison and one of the most feared men in the Eternal Empire. But there the histories end, and the myth begins, with Brutus commissioning a witch to transform him in a mad attempt at immortality. A moment of hubris that didn't end well for anyone. If it's true, then Brutus has my pity. Some of us pay too dearly for our mistakes. Yet if you insist on learning from your own mistakes, then please, take one of these. You might need it. Be well. Hello. God hasn't abandoned us.
the court of the goddess, every man and woman is deemed worthy of redemption. Though you might be shackled by the tribulations of the past, the trials ahead offer you both freedom and glory. The future is yours if you're bold enough to reach out for it.
The samples we use must be fresh. Let's use what you've gathered before they spoil.
Clutter.
Still alive, are we? Farewell.
peace to you. May the darkness spare you.
Yeah. ignorance brought you here, sister. To the one place where your talents are free to grow and be truly feared.
Still the Karui barbarians advance. Still the Karui barbarians advance upon us. Lainai is dead, his legion slaughtered along with every eternal man, woman, and child from Lainai's watch to the foot of our axiom. Should the need arise, we shall retreat through prison's gate, raising my barricade behind us.
Too much clatter.
Our salvation is at hand. Foul times demand heroic deeds. And through my arts, our Lord Brutus will arise anew to defend us. May the dry sands quench their thirst with Karui blood when our mighty warden delivers his judgment upon them.
Greetings. Stay sharp out there.
Hello. Fate awaits you. Had you been my creation, brute, you'd not have fallen so easily. Too much clatter.
the Warden's free of his own prison. Well, since you're so bloody determined to cheat the britches off death, you'd better have one of these, for luck. And when they write the song about you, just be sure to mention that it was Tarkley who taught you everything you know. Farewell.
For some, death is welcomed with open arms. Did you end Brutus's suffering out of avarice or mercy? Only you know the answer to that one. While we live, we are blessed.
Let me tell your future.
Fetid waters carry the dead downstream, but walking in the mud, the dead one carries life.
Too much clutter.
Welcome. Farewell.
Peace to you.
Chevron, you have certainly had your work cut out for you,
with Lion Eyes Legion. Do not concern yourself with Marseilles' complaints. Our Emperor is fully aware of the General's fickle nature. As to your need to accelerate the implantation process, I can recommend a quite simple alteration. Dip the gem in a boiling solution of 6 parts blood and 1 part thormetic sulfite for no more than 13 seconds. Any longer, and you invite the crystals rot. Once the gem is withdrawn from the solution, you have but a few seconds to install the gem in the prepared flesh and close the wound. Should the gem cool too much prior to implantation, it will become inert, and your patient with it. Trust in that bountiful talent of yours, Sharon. My thoughts are with you. Malachi.
Hello. Take care.